Loves us. He's looking for a family to love, and that's how much he loved us. He gave his son as a ransom to satisfy his sense of justice. But he knew how it would work out, because then his son came back alive again. Now, any of us who thank Jesus for taking the punishment that was meant for us, we can be in God's family.